on 2K Sports for Wednesday night action in the NBA. This is Kevin Harlan alongside Brent Berry and Greg Anthony. We've got David Aldridge reporting from the sideline. And a chance now to see how teams are faring across the league. Here's the latest edition of the Power Rankings. We'll take a look at the Celtics. They're playing really well, moving up now to the top spot in our rankings.
And, you know, I think New York, they were obviously hoping to start out better. Still, too soon to panic. But lately they've had very little luck and seem to be trending in the wrong direction.
And a look at the starters for San Antonio. The guard pair are Jones and Vassell. Wembanyama is the center with Sochan next to him. And it's Johnson in at the small forward. And for New York, front court spots filled by Barrett and Randall. Emmanuel quickly out there with Jalen Brunson. And it's Robinson in at the five. If you like high-flying affairs, Brett, this is the matchup for you. Loads of athleticism on display with both of these teams.
Oh, I'm loving the fast pace and the scoring and the highlight reels we're going to get tonight, Kevin. Excited when these two teams with this kind of ability face off.
Now here's Brunson. The rebound by Johnson. And so it's Johnson who brings the ball up for the Spurs. This, their first look at this year's New York squad.
It's an East versus West matchup tonight. First meeting of the year between these two.
Yeah, fun to see maybe strangers because you just aren't familiar with these faces here tonight. This will be a very exciting game to watch.
So the San Antonio Spurs able to put the first points up on the board. Barrett, the pass to Randall. Gets it to go from beyond the arc.
Randall's teammates loving seeing this. Shots like this are helping out this offense. He's taking the lead.
Wembanyama, a screen. Jones finds Wembanyama. Vassell against Quickly. Vassell, no good. New York with the ball. Last game matched up with the Clippers. A tough loss there.
Yeah, you know, that was one where I thought they had a real chance to pull that one out. But, you know, sometimes you're the bug, sometimes you're the windshield.
And Robinson throws it down hard.
That's Robinson dominating on the inside to capture the board and go right back up.
And here's Jones. He had a 21-point outing in their last game against the Pacers in Indianapolis.
And equally spent as much energy on his D. I mean, four steals kind of tell the story.
New York's gone 1-2 from long range in the first quarter. Right wing. Here's Randall. The shot from the low post is good. Randall's got 5 points so far.
That's a good try on defense, but with a scorer like Randall, it's just not enough.
Here's Wembanyama. Robinson with the block. And it goes out of bounds. That went off Robinson. Here's Sochan. Oh, and that one, no question, powered it down. And a little over 2.5 minutes gone here in the first. And for a team in the NBA's biggest market, Brett, amazing that it's been 5+ decades since the Knicks last title.
Right, that's unbelievable. I mean, they've been close a couple times, but that has not been in recent history, Kevin, as you know. We've had a lot of great players, but man, it just shows you how hard it is to win in this league.
And here's Brunson. He'll bring it up for New York. 3-point lead. Randall with the bucket.
So creative on offense. Randall getting more and more comfortable handling the ball and understanding where he can get to on specific possessions.
Here's Jones. Pass to Sochan. And that comes off the assist by Jones.
Just setting the tone with an aggressive move to the rack. And where's the help defensively?
Yeah, APB sent out to try to find out where the defense is. inexcusable.
Brunson against Jones. First quarter play and just over 3.5 minutes in. Brunson kicks to Randall. 6 to shoot. Fires for 3. A rebound by the Spurs. Defeated by the Pacers in their last game, they'll try to put that one behind them.
When they ran the offense right, they found some easy shots. But on that occasion, it was few and far between.
Yeah, lots of ups and downs. One good possession, 2 bad ones, 1 good one. They could never get on a steady run and play some solid offense. And he creates such a great opportunity right at the rim, and he just can't get it to go. Even with the defense, not really a factor.
That one goes in.
Hey, that high release point really helps Vassell in that mid-range area.
The Knicks have gone 4 for 9 from the field to start this game off. Brunson the pass to Barrett. Shoots. And there's Brunson. That's good on the assist from Barrett.
I tell you what, it's almost like stealing to watch how he plays the game from this seat.
Johnson outside. To the inside. And he takes the fantastic lead pass up strong for the slam.
An emerging part of his game. Johnson's becoming a better playmaker.
The Knicks have gotten 5 of 10 shots to drop in this game so far. Right at the 50% mark. Pass to Barrett. Brunson with a clean look. Plenty of room to knock down the shot. Brunson's got his second bucket. Here's Jones. No scoring in this one. Johnson outside. Can't tie it up as that one misses. New York leading by 3. Johnson with it. He had a 12-point outing in their last game against the Clippers. Handle no good. Jones looking for an opening. And the pass to Vassell. Here's Wembanyama. And he's fouled pretty hard on that shot, but he's got the chance to pick up the points at the line.
Maybe the most hyped teenager since LeBron James. Wembanyama is the poster child for upside.
It's his first trip to the line. And the first one drops. When you take a glance at the season and standings, Greg, teams are still kind of feeling things out.
Yeah, it's just so early in the season, Kevin, and that means teams still trying to establish an identity as well as experimenting and just trying out new rotations.
And both free throws good for Wembanyama. You know, here we are, Greg, looking at Victor Wembanyama. I mean, can he get any taller?
Wow. Well, he's already 7'4", Kevin. But, yes, what's amazing is that I still think he's grown, which is scary for the rest of the league.
Like how selfless quickly was on that play, just creating team offense.
Robinson against Wembanyama. Shot from 12. He squares up and sinks it. Wembanyama's got 6.
Loving the confidence. Just rise and be free. And you know you can do this.
There's something to be said about knowing yourself. It allows him to shoot and shoot comfortably, even with taller defenders out there.
Pass to Vassell. And it's out of bounds to the Spurs as San Antonio retains possession.
Let's take a look at the numbers for Jalen Brunson. Coming off a terrific season. Put up about 24 points per. 6 assists and 3 rebounds. And he's also a bit of a stopper defensively. They put him in, and their defense really tightens up.
This is his specialty. He sits on the bench, he gauges what's happening offensively, and he comes in and sticks the opponent's top scorer to freeze him out.
Sinks the triple.
And what do you expect from Vassell? He's an accurate shooter from the perimeter.
Knicks have gone 7-13, just over 50% from the floor. Some good looks. Randle kicks to Brunson. Back to Randle. Pass to Quickley. Out to Barrett. Six on the shot clock. Buries it from three-point range.
Now this kid's got some flair. Barrett, not one to back down.
To the middle. Here's Vassell. And foul on the shot, so he'll get a chance at the line. It's on R.J. Barrett. And a moment here to take a look at the scoring breakdown for New York.
How about the ball movement so far? I mean, the unselfishness. Everyone here just playing for one another, and that can be infectious.
Well, I want to add also the damage that has been done on the inside. It's a lot of rubble in there, but they're continuing to go right at the defense.
And that one falls for Vassell. When you think about the Spurs, Greg, it's hard to believe how long Greg Popovich has been at the helm, isn't it?
Man, it's hard to imagine another team will have the stability at head coach that the Spurs have had. Not too many coaches last decades anymore.
Vassell hits them both. When you look at this Knicks roster, Greg, this is a team that feels it can make a deep playoff push.
And they have their stars. They have tons of young talent. Developing that talent and adding a piece or two should get them where they want to go.
And there's the whistle on the shot. Took the foul. Shot misses. He'll be shooting two.
And yes, there's been growth in Julius Randle and his game year after year, adding little things. But this big man focuses on playing to his strengths.
The physicality Randle plays with night in and night out, Brent, is impressive.
Wow. Yeah, he's one of those guys, Kevin, when you have this matchup, he's such a workhorse, you feel like he's going to eventually just wear down his opponent. He's got great conditioning, and he's always on the floor.
The Spurs making a switch here. Branham's checked in. Both free throws, good from Randle. And San Antonio calls the first timeout of the game. And with Tim Duncan and David Robinson, Greg, the legendary Spurs big man of days gone by, does that, do you think, add pressure for Victor Wembanyama?
Maybe a bit, but he also has the resources of the same great organization behind him, and that's what'll help.
Here is the 2K leaderboard with last season's top passing teams. Number 5, the Spurs.
You take a quick look at their assist totals from last season, and it's really impressive. A direct product of the disciplined, unselfish culture that this franchise represents.
San Antonio trailing here. Here's Jones. Scoreless thus far. That drops. Nice feed that time from Wembanyama.
Oh, how about the vision by Wembanyama there? Always looking to get teammates involved.
Randle a screen on Jones. Quickly against Jones.
And that's his second foul already, and that's going to force him to tone down his aggression defensively.
Zach Collins checked in for San Antonio. And the ball goes out of bounds. Last touch by Wembanyama.
And here we can check out the story on Julius Randle. He's coming off an excellent season, and he ranked in the top 15 in points per game, one of the league's premier offensive threats.
He was a top 10 rebounder last season for good reason. He's an incredibly intense guy to compete with. And for a full game, too. I mean, just nonstop. Now here's Randle. 11 points last game. Clark, that's good.
We'll see if they can finally hold on to a lead. It's been back and forth all night.
Well, you can tell they really want to increase this lead. They can't keep letting them take it from them.
Now here's Jones. Here's Branham. Jones, the pass to Collins. Down to 5 on the shot clock. Here's Johnson. And the rebound goes to the Knicks.
And he rushed that one, no doubt about it. The D out of position, you could see the frustration on his face.
Some nice passing by New York here. Randle outside. Here's Grimes. Off target with his three.
Well, you have to like their work on the boards, Kevin, particularly here to start the game.
Jones against Quickly. Wembanyama passes to Johnson. Shoots from the line. Robinson pulls it in. Robinson's got his seventh rebound of the game with that last one. And it's Hart penetrating. The shot misses. Good D by Johnson. San Antonio's gone. Just 1 of 4 from three-point range here in the first. Passes to Wembanyama. That one falls. Coming off the Johnson feet. Johnson's got 4 assists now tonight. No shortage of drama here early on.
Yeah, 8 lead changes already. Huge number this early.
New York trailing. Now, Quickly. He's coming off a 16-point game against the Clippers. Outside for Randle. Lock at 6. Back to Quickly. The pass to Grimes. Off the mark there with the 3-point shot. And it's Jones with the ball for the San Antonio Spurs. To the left wing, Wembanyama. He shoots again. Randle grabs the board. New York's gotten just 2 of 6 to fall from 3-point range so far in the first. Quickly against Jones. Now, here's Quickly. Tight defense on him. Collins with some nice D.
Well, a lot of players in the league are going to make that shot, and for him, it's pretty much automatic. It's a good defensive effort to prevent the layup.
Here's Wembanyama. He's got 8. And again, it's the Spurs from deep.
Pretty easy right now. Clear out, give him some space, let him get to work.
Quickly against Jones. And it's Quickly missing.
Well, he's just really struggling right now with everything he's throwing up. Nothing really helping out in terms of his confidence. I mean, these ones aren't even close.
Now here's Jones. Collins finds Wembanyama. Rebounded by Hart.
No other way to put it. Just a poor shooting performance for him. But luckily, his teammates have picked up the slack.
And that one's good Quickly.
It took him a while, but he finally gets one to fall.
San Antonio leading. It's 9 seconds separating the shot clock and game clock. Kicks it out to Jones. And the call will be against Julius Randle. That is his first foul of the game. And the Spurs with some changes. Bassey's checked in. And it's Vassell in for Johnson. ...20 seconds left in the first quarter. And the basket by Vassell.
Yeah, that's 2 straight three-pointers they've allowed.
Bring him against Brunson. Count it from 12. Brunson's got 6.
Brunson making the right call. The pick and roll gets him totally set up.
And so it's Victor Wembanyama making things happen for San Antonio. He comes away with 11 points in the quarter and is showing no signs of fatigue. Back to the action in just a minute. And some good action in the books as we get back to the game that's been pretty close here so far. And let's quickly check out the scoring breakdown here for the Spurs.
We've got a bunch of this game yet to be played, but they're shooting it well from the three-point line. That's got to be a welcome sight.
Let's make sure that that selfish nerve doesn't get tapped, because right now there's great ball movement. They're setting each other up. Let's see if that maintains.
On the court for San Antonio here in the second. They've got Collins. Ante Graham is out there with Devin Vassell. And it's Bassey in at the power forward. Now here's Brunson. Played in with a nice touch off the glass. 8 points for him.
Well, Brunson, one of those players that's just not going to be denied, determined to convert inside. And he does.
Graham against Brunson. Here's Collins. And the call on the shot that sends him to the line. And we see players sometimes, Greg, after a change of venue, they change teams, suddenly taking the next step. What can key that lead?
Kevin, it's not all just opportunity and fit. I think there can be a mental component as well. A fresh start can give you a blank canvas to try new things.
The first free throw is good. You know, Brent, back during the 2022 free agency, the New York Knicks signed Jalen Brunson. What a terrific move.
Yes, Kevin, an incredible free agent get for the New York Knicks. Brunson, a winner, and establishing all of the things that the Knicks want to be about as they start to build out the foundation of their team. Jalen averaged over 24 points a game in his first year as a New York Knick.
Here's Grimes. He's coming off a 10-point game against the Clippers. Brunson goes in. And contact on the shot, so he'll be shooting free throws here.
And we have really watched Jalen Brunson come into his own, playing at a higher level.
Well, it's unbelievable, Greg, that he just had that spark year in Dallas, and that has triggered what it is we get from Jalen Brunson on a nightly basis. Respected for his toughness, his offensive game is growing.
That free throw, no good. We know they like having Brunson out there, Greg, a player they can run the entire offense through.
No doubt. And he can be trusted on to take the keys and just run things effectively. He keeps mistakes to a minimum, and he's a solid creator for his teammates.
The Knicks making a switch here. Sims is checked in. He hits the second from the line.
Just really impressed with the player that Jalen Brunson has become in the NBA. He has mastered the fundamentals.
Pass to Bassey. From 15 feet away, it's rebounded by New York. Following this one, they get to host the Hornets. That'll be the last of three straight at home for the team. Brunson the pass to Sims. It's tipped. And that's a foul called on Zach Collins. That's his first foul. And so here is New York. They've only given up 1 point in the second quarter. That one coming at the line. San Antonio's gone 3-6 tonight when they've let it fly from downtown. He kicks it to Graham. Pulls it up. That's good, and it's his fourth basket of the game. He's a strong 4-for-6.
Good find by Graham there. Almost a sixth sense.
And while we've got a moment, let's send it over to our terrific reporter, David Aldridge. David?
Kevin, thanks. Devin Vassell knows where his bread is buttered. He said, I want to excel at the defensive end. When I was at Florida State, you're not going to play if you don't play defense. That stuck with me. You can't control makes and misses, but you can control what you do on the defensive end. Kevin?
Oh, David, I like that mentality. Good for him. Hey, thanks for that story. You know, Brent, most nights we see Grimes expend a ton of energy out there, and it is terrific.
Yeah, he's asked to do a lot of different things, and he's got to provide that pop on the perimeter. And then he often draws the hardest defensive assignment at the other end. So this guy is becoming more complete.
All right. First free throw is good. And once the team to beat in the West, Greg, San Antonio is trying to get back to that level.
Well, they have a great organization, top to bottom. They're smart and battle-tested. I believe these guys will find a way.
Johnson's checked in for San Antonio. Jones comes in for Devontae Graham, and he makes both free throws. And so it's Jones. He'll bring it up for the San Antonio Spurs. Johnson in the corner. A three ball, and it's Grimes with the rebound. New York trailing. And for those of you just joining us, we're almost 2.5 minutes into the second quarter. Hart kicks to Sims. Pass to Grimes. From past the arc. That one, no good. Spurs have gone 1 of 3 to start out the second quarter. Johnson dishes to Jones. Passes it to Collins. And the layup falls. And the Spurs lead by 3.
Even with the defense all over him, Collins sticking with it.
Runs in the pass to Hart. Back to Brunson. Shot clock at 6. Rebounded by the Spurs. Just under 3.5 minutes played here in the second quarter. Jones, the pass to Vassell. Collins with it. Defended by Hart. A shot. Shot by Collins, no good. Knicks trail by 3. And here is Hart. He feeds it to Sims. Over Collins. New York, no good that time either. The Spurs have gone 2 of 5 from the field here in the second quarter, shooting 40%. Sims, the pass to Hartenstein. Brunson with it. It's Hart on the wing. That doesn't go on the chance to tie.
He's not the guy that you want to give a wide open look from 3-point range. They're lucky that that one doesn't cost them.
Jones, the pass to Vassell. Kicks to Johnson. The tray. It's rebounded by Hartenstein.
Well, he wants to shoot his way out of this cold spell, but the struggles continue.
Yeah, he's got to move on, forget about this sequence here, and try to find a way to get on the board.
Here's Jones. The pass to Vassell. Here's Bassett. Still scoreless. Shot by Collins, no good. Brunson surveying the D. There's a good screen. Pass to Grimes. And he's good on the three ball. Grimes has got 5 points in the quarter.
Amazing just how trusted Brunson is with the basketball.
San Antonio's gone 0-3 from beyond the arc to start the second quarter. Jones against Brunson. Here's Bassett. And the dunk to finish it off. A beauty.
That is a product of pure effort, guys.
I agree, and that's nothing new coming from him, GA. He loves going to work on the rebounding, going to work on the board.
Stick with fundamentals there. Shot goes up, box out, or he'll destroy you.
Here's Brunson following the bucket by the Spurs. Pass to Hart. 6 on the shot clock. Here's Grimes. Misses the 3. Spurs have gone just 33% from the field in what's been a cold second quarter for them. Just 3 of 9. Jones, the pass to Collins. Knicks with the rebound.
His touches left him in this quarter. Nowhere close to the kind of output they need from him.
Here's Hart. And the three ball is good. Hart's got five.
Hart does a little bit of everything on the offensive end. He creates, he can score. This time knocks down the three.
So it's the Spurs now, and after this one, they're home against Minnesota. That game marks the first half of a quick two-game homestand. Passes it to Bassey. Kicks it out to Johnson. Fires the three. That one doesn't go.
Yeah, pretty safe to say that this is the kind of game that you just want to flush as soon as you get done with it.
Johnson the pass to Hartenstein. Here's Grimes. And that'll be two free throws coming up. Officials on the call with the foul. Greg, you spent your first four seasons playing in New York. What's that like?
When the Knicks are winning, Kevin, there is no place you'd rather be. The fans are incredibly smart, loyal, and they'll treat you like a king. But no doubt that media pressure is for real.
And he makes the first.
And just a much better job of attacking and getting to the line here in the second quarter. Didn't have a single attempt in the first.
And so he hits both. Time called here. The Spurs decide to talk it over.
And as things present themselves throughout a game, teams have to adapt on the fly.
And timeouts are a wonderful opportunity to just settle in and recollect the thoughts of your entire team. Not just the guys playing, but the entire team.
Manuel quickly, he's checked in for New York.
A chance now to see the numbers for RJ Barrett. Good season for him last year. He was around 19 points per game last year. 5 rebounds and 2 assists. And you look at the numbers he's been putting up. Fantastic scoring production from him.
Yeah, hard to ask for anything more at this point. He's really stepped up, and he's really delivered.
Now here's Jones. Wembanyama with it. Man, you look at the hype surrounding Wembanyama. Greg, it's unreal.
One of the best prospect profiles, really, since LeBron. Almost unfair to try and live up to the expectations. But he's got the tools to be one of the best to ever play.
The Spurs have hit most of their free throws tonight, 5 of 6.
And talking about last season, this team hit just 74% of their free throws. I'm sure they were hoping for better than that.
And the first one at the line is good.
A generational talent. For Wembanyama, the sky is the limit and the reality.
And both free throws good for Wembanyama.
Makes it pretty tough on the defense. Who are you going to pick to send to the free throw line? And he's hitting the free throws right now. Form looks good.
Outside for Randle. Three-pointers off the mark.
And the rebound battle split evenly thus far.
For three, a nice shot by Sohan. Sohan's got the game tied up here for the Spurs.
Now he's going to punish you if you leave him open. He's more than willing to take the open three when he's got it.
Quickly the pass to Brunson. Randle a screen on Jones. Down low. And Randle throws it down.
You wonder if the coaching staff is encouraging these kind of nights and aggressive play from Randle to take over.
And there's the foul. It's on Jalen Brunson. That's foul number 2 for him.
And that's foul number 2. Maybe you don't sit him at this point, but you really have to be careful to not pick up another before half.
Here's Sohan. 11 points for him in that last game against Indiana. Here's Branham, quickly covering.
Time for some consideration in the passing category, maybe, Kevin. The shot is just not on. Get somebody else going.
There's the pass to Robinson. Back to Brunson. Randall outside. From outside the arc, Branham pulls it in. San Antonio's gone 1-6 from three-point land in the second quarter. Less than 20%, but they've continued to let him fly.
And going old school on him, Johnson, with the mid-range, a rarity in today's NBA.
And here's Brunson. He'll bring it up for New York. Inside. And it's Robinson with the jam.
Now catching the lead pass at full speed. Terrific anticipation. And the delivery on time, on target.
Now here's Jones. Here's Wembanyama. Count it. Number 5 from the 4 this game. He's now 5 of 11.
And this is why many are excited about Wembanyama's future. Such a unique, versatile player and scorer.
Johnson against Barrett. Robinson a screen on Johnson. And the rejection by Wembanyama. Outside, Jones. Here's Sochan, guarded by Robinson. 5 to shoot. They set the screen. Johnson can't hit.
The shot's there for him, and he's got to take it. I don't care if he doesn't convert. That's a shot he has to continue to take.
Misses from close range. The Knicks shooting pretty well at 46% from the floor. Brunson finds Barrett. 1:58 left here in the second. And the slashing lefty, R.J. Barrett, Brent, always looking to go downhill.
Yeah, and that's his strength, literally. As he improves as a perimeter player, that's going to help him out. But, man, that strength and his ability to go through guys, it's special.
The first free throw is good.
Barrett, just one of those guys who you can see the competitive drive that he has. He's a hungry player. He's young. And there's no doubt he's going to get better.
Hart, he's checked in for Jalen Brunson. Vassell, he's checked in for the Spurs. And he makes the first but misses the second. The Spurs have been coming through at the charity stripe. They've made 7 of their 8 attempts. San Antonio's gone 1-6 from three-point land in the second quarter. Less than 20%, but they've continued to let him fly. It has been nip and tuck through the first half.
Exactly, guys. The way it's seesawed back and forth, unbelievable.
New York trailing. There's 1:40 left in the first half. Barrett against Vassell. Barrett, no good. The Spurs shooting just 39% in the second quarter. Jones, the pass to Wembanyama. And that comes off the assist by Jones. Jones has got 3 assists now in this one. The Knicks shooting 38% in the second quarter. Offensively, they look a little bit confused. Now here's Randall. 13 points in the game. Back to Barrett. Wants to get it to Randall and does. The shot. And the layup is good. Randall's got 4 this quarter.
Now this kind of balance is going to make a huge difference in R.J. Barrett's improvement in the league. When to score and when to be the assist maker.
A tight game here in New York. Outside, Jones. Johnson sends the screen for Jones. And he uses the glass on the layup. Nick shooting pretty well at 46% from the floor. Quickly the bounce pass. Randall kicks to Quickly. Over Jones. That one's good. Maybe that'll get him going after a 2-for-6 start. There's 31 seconds left now here in the second. Wembanyama outside. over Robinson. Wembanyama, no good.
And really the smart thing would be to hold for the last shot.
Every second right now is valuable to you. That should be their strategy.
Faster quickly. Shoots. Misses the jumper.
Well, mid-range is where he makes the money. So when the D's slow to get out on him, always surprising to see him miss from there.
And that'll do it for the first half, a competitive game so far. Spurs lead by two. And a chance now to send it over to David Aldridge, standing by courtside. David.
Thanks very much here with Greg Popovich. Pop, in a close game, what makes the difference in the second half?
Lots of things, you know. It's a game of mistakes. It's a game of playing well. Who knows?
Always love your philosophy, Coach. Thanks for your time. Back to you guys.
All right, David, thank you. We'll be back after halftime for the start of the third quarter.
Welcome, one and all. Before we hear Kenny and Shaq's insights on that first half, let's look ahead and check out the upcoming schedule. And guys, I was just thinking, as I often do, in your travels around the league, the only team you both played for was the Orlando Magic.
Did he play for them?
6 games, and it was the worst 6 games of my life.
How many of those games did you start?
I started 2, and I should have started all of them. That's another story.
And you know what else? The Magic also say it was the worst 6 games for them. Now let's change gears back to the New York Knicks, who find themselves in a tightly contested ballgame.
To be honest, their bench has kept them in this. Love their execution at the offensive end. Those boys are going to play right down to the stretch, believe me.
Well, this is why clubs stockpile scorers. If one of the guys are cold, bam, you've got answers.
And that is it for halftime, folks. It is back to Kevin Harlan and the crew for the second half.
And we're halfway through this one. Plenty of basketball left in a game that's been fairly even so far. We're seeing a tremendous game from Victor Wembanyama.
Yeah, and through the first 2 quarters, he has been the offense for this team.
Yeah, he's shouldering the load right now and looking really comfortable while he's doing it.
Randle will step in at the 4 with Robinson as the center. Emmanuel quickly out there with Jalen Brunson. And it's Barrett at the small forward position. So that's who Tom Thibodeau starts the second half with.
You know, altered shots don't show up on the official stat sheet, but as we saw there, he does a great job of doing that as well as collecting the rebound.
Now, here's Johnson. Pass to Sohan. Out of bounds, New York takes possession.
A moment here now to see the numbers for Mitchell Robinson. Last year, getting it done. And he did his share on the glass, battled his way into the top 15 in rebounds per game.
Great anticipation and timing. That's how he ended up a top 10 shot blocker. Brunson against Jones. Now here's Brunson. Randle passes to Quickly. That's in. Coming off an assist from Randle. Randle's got his 3rd assist on the night.
Since going in the 2020 first round, Quickly has gotten a lot more selective with his shot taking and shot making. A sign of maturity.
Now here's Jones. Passes it to Sohan. Over Randle. A nice shot by Sohan. Sohan's got 13 points.
Yeah, that was the 3rd straight high percentage look the defense has allowed. The defenders have got to start putting bodies on bodies.
A moment now to hear from our sideline reporter, Hall of Famer David Aldridge. David.
Thank you, Kevin. The Knicks are one of the most efficient offensive teams in the league, and that, of course, starts with getting the right looks. Coach Tom Thibodeau says we know what the value shots are. If you don't have one, how can you help create one? Whether that's attacking the rim, screen off the ball, do things that can help us create the shots that have high value. Kevin?
Yeah, a disciplined approach. David, thanks. And there's the defensive 3-second call. And now let's take a look again at that incredible rejection.
Yeah, quick thinking pays off big. What a block.
When we talk about Emmanuel quickly, Brent, his last name really describes him well, doesn't it?
Yeah, Kevin, this guy is fast, a source of immediate energy that provides this team a spark, especially on offense. This guy can be really aggressive.
And the technical free throw is good. Vassell against quickly. There's a screen. Five on the clock. Vassell, no good.
And the great shooters know when they've got enough opening to go for the three. I didn't think it was a bad choice on that possession.
Randle a screen on Vassell. Quickly kicks to Randle. Now the pass to Barrett. That's in. Coming off an assist from Randle. And that's now 7 points for R.J. Barrett. Brunson against Jones. Here's Wembanyama for three. Good on the triple.
And when Wembanyama's making that, I just don't know how you guard it.
Barrett against Johnson. Now, here's Barrett. He's tightly guarded. Brunson finds Barrett. The rebound by Victor Wembanyama. The Spurs have gone 2 of 3 from the field to start the second half. Johnson, a wide open look. No good on the three.
Well, he's using the force, but in the worst way possible right now. He just needs to dial it back and look to work the ball around the floor to his teammates.
And a fast break now for the Spurs. Jones, no one around him. Gets to the corner and buries it. Jones has got his third bucket of the night. Little under 2.5 minutes off the clock now here in the third. Quickly against Michelle. Now here's Brunson. Not a lot of room. That's good. He's 5 for 9.
And guys, the D has to show a little more fight on the interior than they did on that trip.
Jones has got room. Again, the Spurs, good for two. Hey, right here. New York's gotten the three-point bug tonight. They've taken 15 shots outside the arc. 6 of 15. Barrett kicks to Randle. Vassell against quickly. Back to Randle. And here's Brunson outside. That's in. Coming off an assist from Randle. 14 points here for Jalen Brunson. And Jones has it in the corner. Again, the miss by Jones. New York's gotten the three ball working for them in the second half. They've hit 3 out of 3 shots from long range. Randle down low. Wembanyama on him. Jones with it. Now defended by Randle. Lets it go from deep. And it's Sochan missing. New York has gotten the three-point shot off 16 times tonight. 7 times they've hit it. 9 times they've missed. Pass to Brunson. Over in the corner, Randle. From the arc. Rebounded by the Spurs. Johnson's got his 4th rebound with that last one here tonight. He kicks it to Jones. Johnson the screen. Wembanyama outside. San Antonio again missing. The Knicks with the lead. Here's quickly. And oh boy, a lot of contact there, but he gets the call and will shoot 2. It's going to be on Victor Wembanyama.
Defensively, you have to account for quickly when he's on the floor. He knows how to generate offense in a hurry.
And let's get your take, guys, on the scoring breakdown for New York.
and they're playing beautiful basketball right now, racking up the assists by playing so unselfishly, just finding the open man.
And there's another thing going on right now for them that has to get their confidence up, and that's the three ball. I mean, it's been falling for them, and they're locked in, and that outside shot going, that's a big difference maker.
You know, Greg, they call him IQ. Instant offense is Emmanuel Quickly.
Yeah, and he puts points on the board quickly. No pun intended. A volume three-point shooter and has a deadly little floater in the lane.
And he sinks the second.
Really known as a microwave scorer, Quickly's fearlessness is what allows him to really get cooking.
Here's Brunson. Slides through for his seventh basket in 11 tries.
What a performance on the offensive end. He's making the defenders pay right now for all of the mistakes they're making.
Spurs trail by four. Time called here. The Spurs decide to talk it over. One guy who's been getting it done is Jalen Brunson.
Well, I hope this one is not to draw up a play, but to think about how they're going to defend that man. He's putting up some major numbers.
Now we have a chance. Let's take a look at the teams that led the NBA in rebounding last season. In third, the Knicks.
And they were so awesome last year on the boards, blocking out, maintaining position, and finishing off possessions with the rebound. They are physical, and that effort afforded them a ton of extra possessions.
Wembanyama against Robinson. He gets it in there. 23 points for Victor Wembanyama.
I'm not sure how defenders are supposed to guard Wembanyama without making contact.
And so it's New York with it. A two-point game. Randle a screen on Jones. Pass to Randle from downtown. Rebound San Antonio. Sohan's got four rebounds in this game. Wembanyama outside. That misses, had a chance to tie it there. And here's Brunson. He'll bring it up for the Knicks. Wide open look. That's in. Coming off an assist from Randle. Randle's got his sixth assist on the night.
And Brunson capable here of having these binges scoring the basketball.
Spurs trail by four. Down low. It's tipped. Tries to save it. Passes to Wembanyama. Count the bucket, and he's got a free throw coming up as well.
Now that basket must be widening out right now, and he's making almost every shot he's putting up this quarter.
The Spurs have gone 9 of 10 from the line, so making the most of their chances. The Spurs making a switch here. Branham's checked in. Free throw no good for Wembanyama.
And Brent, how about this Mitchell Robinson kid? His work ethic inside, impressive.
Well, so dominant, Greg, on the inside. He's got that reach, able to go up and bother shots. He also led the league in field goal percentage in just his second year, so he knows where it is he's going to eat. Don't be surprised if he does that again.
Hurt. And a miss there on the triple. San Antonio's gotten one of six three-pointers to drop since coming out of the locker room at halftime. Outside, Jones. The pass to Branham. Now here's Johnson. He's looking for Wembanyama and finds him. Johnson, the pass to Wembanyama. Shoots over Brunson. Wembanyama, no good. The Knicks have gone 7 of 12 from the floor since coming out of the break. Here's Hart. Right side Robinson. Back to Hart to the inside. And Robinson gets it to go on the assist by Hart. 6 points for Robinson.
I think Mitchell Robinson getting more and more comfortable with plays like this. Contact on it, still able to finish.
Wembanyama down low, guarded by Robinson. 2 points. That one goes. Wembanyama's got 9 points now in just the second half.
All the way to the bucket. No resistance. Just swipe the candy from him.
And so New York calls timeout. They're first. Collins checked in for San Antonio.
Taking a look now at some numbers for Jones. Last year, getting it done. Averaged about 13 points a game, 6 assists, and 3 rebounds. And he's done his share of the work for the team, definitely making an impact.
Well, the numbers, if you look at them, impressive all the way around, and he's not letting the team down.
For New York, they've gone 8 of 13 on shot attempts to begin the second half. Randle kicks to Quickly. Hart against Johnson. Hart the pass to Quickly. 6 to shoot. Good for another field goal. Number 5 in the night. 5 for 10 shooting.
Quickly didn't hold back there, taking some contact inside if he has to.
Spurs trail by 4. Now Jones. He's got 9. Wembanyama outside. He dishes it to Collins. Kicks it out to Johnson. Launches a 3. Drills the 3-pointer. Johnson's got his second basket of the night.
And Johnson is still honing this part of his game, but this is an encouraging sign.
Randle surveying the D. Jones against Quickly. Hart wide open. He fires. And right away, they match it with a 3-pointer of their own.
Scoring in rhythm there. Great to see Hart shoot it without holding back.
Jones, the pass to Johnson. Here's Wembanyama. No good that time. New York leading by 4. Here's Grimes. Here's the teardrop. It's good. Grimes has got 9 points.
And after really leaning on that 3-point shot in the first half, seeming like they're just getting away from it here in the second. More of the shots coming from the interior.
So it's the Spurs now following the score by New York. Beyond the arc. Branham can't get it to go. New York has got more than a 50% success rate on their 3-pointers since halftime. They're 4 of 7. Randle a screen on Jones. Quickly kicks to Randle. Pass to Grimes. Off target from outside.
And even though he didn't get a piece of that shot, you love the pressure he puts on the shooter.
Yeah, that's the kind of energy that you want to see on every possession throughout the game.
Now, here's Collins. Pass to Wembanyama. And here's Jones, Quickly covering. Puts it up from 12. Rebounded by Hart. Hart's got rebound number 5 here tonight. And it's Quickly in the corner. Handle outside. It's stolen by Jones. On the wing, Johnson takes the 3. And that comes off the assist by Jones. Jones has got 6 assists now in the game.
A priority for Johnson, continuing to work on his jumper, especially off the catch, like there.
The Knicks leading by 3. Here's Grimes. 9 points in the game so far. There's 47 seconds left here in the third quarter. This one for 3. Hart, no good. And San Antonio shooting 47% from the field in the third. Here's Jones. And the rebound goes to the Knicks. Randle outside. Pass to Grimes. New York moving the ball around. It's Randle with the drive. Count it from 12. Randle's got 17 now.
And you can see the touch and the improvement in that touch right there.
Wembanyama with it. 27 points for him. It's rebounded by Hartenstein. Hartenstein's got his fifth rebound right now in the game.
Damian Lillard once commenting that Zach Collins has the potential to be a defensive player of the year. High praise.
Jalen Brunson has been on display for New York. He finishes with 9 points in the quarter. The D is having all sorts of problems with him. We'll take a quick break and then back to the action here. And now let's go back to a play from earlier as we show you our State Farm assist of the game.
Yeah, an easy choice tonight. Look at the precision on this pass. Put it on a platter form.
Well, there's a way to break down the defense with the handle, but you can do it with the pass. Prime example of that right there.
Well, this has been a great contest so far, and I imagine the fourth quarter could have even more action in store for us. On the floor for San Antonio starting the fourth quarter, we've got Devin Vassell. He's out there with Devontae Green, and it's Bassey in at the four-man position. And so it's Brunson with it. He brings it up for the Knicks, leading by five. To the middle. Here's Grimes, and he makes the bucket, gets the whistle, and now a three-point play chance here for him.
They are just killing him on the interior.
First trail by eight. And here is Vassell. From deep, three-point land. It's rebounded by Hartenstein.
And they continue to control the glass.
Back to Brunson. Hart with the screen for Brunson. Gets the three-pointer to fall. Brunson's got the lead up to 11 now for New York.
Well, you got to respect Brunson if he's going to knock down threes like that.
Vassell, the pass to Collins. And they come right back with their own three-pointer.
And I like the back and forth here, showing confidence from range.
It seems like they're going to find out who can make the deepest threes. Right now, it's a shootout.
Bring him against Brunson. To the paint. Here's Hart. Teardrop shot.
And Hart playing with his right now, just going all out.
The first one falls.
Yeah, I know this gets said a lot. Josh Hart plays with Hart. It's true, though. This guy is a fantastic competitor, plays with energy on both ends, and it's infectious for his teammates.
And Hart drops them both. About a minute and a half through the fourth quarter now. Vassell against DiVincenzo. Fires from the wing. Kept alive. controls the rebound and puts it back up and in.
That is really good work there on the offensive glass.
The Knicks leading by 8. Now here's Brunson. And there's the pass to Hart. New York, no good that time either. For San Antonio, they've gone 2 for 5 on field goal attempts in the fourth quarter. Three-pointer, Graham. And again, it's the Spurs from deep.
That's a nimble play from Devontae. Just put the ball on a string and shook that defender away.
Now DiVincenzo to the wing on the left. And here's Brunson outside. Add that basket to his impressive total. Brings him to 10 for 14.
This whole second half, he's been unbelievable scoring the basketball. The defense has had literally no effect.
Spurs trail by 8. Time called here. The Spurs decide to talk it over. Manuel quickly, he's checked in for Dante DiVincenzo. Spurs also with the sub. Sohan's checked in. And now the latest from our reporter, David Aldridge.
Thanks, guys. I was able to hear Greg Popovich talking to his team during the break. Told us, guys, I need you all to come together right now on both ends. This game is not over, and you need to go out there and take control now. We'll see how it looks coming out of the timeout, guys.
Thank you, David. Here's Brunson. Following the three-pointer by San Antonio. Pass to Hartenstein. The rebound by the Spurs. Collins has got rebound number 8 now on the night.
What's up?
And here's Collins. He'll bring it up for San Antonio. Pass to Sohan. Brunson against Graham. Passes it to Vassell. Over quickly. Vassell, no good.
He may not be the strongest inside presence in the league, but still, he's got to convert from there.
Grimes passes to Brunson.
A secret that Brunson can turn it on offensively, so the defense can't give him that much cushion.
One falls for Brunson. And both free throws good for Brunson. Spurs trail by 6. Outside Collins to the inside. Branham, good.
And that was the right call. When you need a basket, go to the guys you trust the most.
Yeah, whether it's teammates or the coaching staff, hopefully a combination of both. But when it gets close, he's getting the ball.
Here's Brunson. San Antonio with the rebound. Collins has got 9 rebounds in the game. Getting it done. Vassell, no good.
The game has been very close in a lot of areas, but rebounding has been the one differentiator thus far.
Here's Brunson. Rebound, San Antonio. Here's Vassell. The pass to Branham. Down low. Pass to Sohan. And the three off target. The Knicks leading by four. Quickly with it. Driving inside. Here's Hart. Bangs home the trifecta.
Now the D has done a very poor job at contesting him from outside, guys. He's tearing into them right now, and they cannot stop him.
And yes, it's good.
Now, I'm not shy about bringing it inside. Vassell is comfortable around the hoop.
New York's gone 3-4 from downtown here in the fourth. Pass to Brunson. Back to Quickly. Passes it to Brunson. Lock at six. Rebound by Sohan. Sohan's got five rebounds tonight. Vassell kicks to Graham. The three. It's rebounded by New York. Hartenstein's got his eighth rebound here tonight. Brunson against Graham. Here's Grimes. They set the pick. Quickly the pass to Hartenstein. Quickly against Vassell. Kicks to Graham. Here's the three. It's rebounded by Hartenstein. Hartenstein's got nine rebounds in the game. Getting it done. Now here's Brunson. He's guarded closely. Off target at the rim. And here is Graham. The pass to Vassell. Here's Collins. And he banks in the layup. Collins has got 5 points in the quarter.
And just feeding the open man. Nice recognition there from Vassell.
New York calls timeout. So it's both teams making substitutions here. The Knicks leading by three. On the wing, Quickly. Covered by Vassell. And that one's good, Quickly.
Not sure which clips they watched at halftime, but he has figured out how to attack the D, and they kept him in check in the first half. He's flipped it.
And so it's Jones. He'll bring it up for San Antonio. It's Vassell on the wing. Randle grabs the board.
Just cannot get anything to go. If there's going to be a way to get out of this hole, I don't think he'll be the one to do it.
Pass to Brunson from the arc. Rebound by Sohan. Vassell against Quickly. Jones kicks to Johnson. And that comes off the assist by Jones.
What focus, Johnson taking the bump, still getting the hoop.
The Knicks have gone 5 of 12 from the field entering the fourth quarter. It's Robinson, top of the key. Pass to Brunson. Handle outside from deep. Rebound, San Antonio.
One made three for him for the game. Does he focus closer in? Let's see.
And the call will be against Emmanuel Quickley. That's his first foul. Brunson against Jones. There's the dish to Johnson. Passes it to Wembanyama. Six to shoot. Back to Johnson.
Well, his shots aren't dropping, and they haven't been able to keep pace, but they trust him enough to keep going to him, see if he can find it.
And a lot of contact on that one, so he'll shoot two here.
Something about the little guy willing to stick his nose in there. Brunson gets his team going with that kind of play.
And he can't get the first one. And the second free throw, good.
Not a perfect trip to the line, but at least he made this game a two-possession affair.
To the middle, here's Wembanyama. And foul on the shot. He'll shoot two at the free throw line. Julius Randle picks one up.
And the rookie turning up the intensity. Wembanyama absorbs the foul there on the shot.
And he knocks down the first one. So he gets them both. Now here's Brunson. Robinson a screen on Jones. And Brunson, here we go. He kicks to Barrett. Randle outside. Just five on the clock. Connects from three-point range. Randle's got 20.
First three of the half. Second of the game. Can he heat up?
Jones dishes to Johnson. The pass to Vassell. Now here's Jones. Brunson covering. That's good from Wembanyama on the assist by Jones. Jones has got his eighth assist in the game. And so it's New York with it. Now Brunson over Jones. The shot's good from Brunson.
Oh, huge moment from JB. Brunson knocking it down.
Wembanyama against Robinson. Wembanyama passes to Jones. And here is Vassell. No good on the three. It's tipped. Vassell against Quickley. A minute 50 left in the fourth quarter. Outside for Robinson. Shot clock at five. Barrett, no good. And there's the foul. It's on Jalen Brunson. And that'll be his third foul so far. Spurs trail by five. Jones with it. Pass to Vassell. Kicks it out to Jones. Pass to Johnson. Wembanyama, a screen on Barrett. Johnson for three. Wembanyama gets the bucket.
How about the rookie with the big shot? Wembanyama showing us he can meet those high expectations.
A minute 20 left in the fourth quarter. New York leading by three. Pass to Quickly. And the wild side. Back to Quickly. The putback, he hangs in there and cashes in on the second chance points. And the Knicks lead by five.
How about Robinson, the young center, making the biggest of plays?
Wembanyama looking it over. Randle grabs the board. There's 48 seconds left to play here in the fourth. Here's Barrett. Lays it up off the glass. And it's a 7-point New York lead.
Give them credit. They've worked hard all game, now looking to finish it.
No, great job of getting in position to win a game. It's been an all-out effort from the squad.
Time called here. The Spurs decide to talk it over. They're down by 7. There's 42 seconds left in the fourth quarter. There's 42 seconds left in the fourth quarter of this one.
Well, after an impressive first half, he's just not been able to get the room or get anything going here in the second.
Runs in the pass to Barrett. That one drops for him.
And once they smelled blood in the water, you could see the killer instinct take over.
Yeah, up until that point, a competitive game. But once they broke through that barrier, it was all them. Complete control.
Here's Wembanyama. After R.J. Barrett's bucket, Wembanyama passes to Sohan. San Antonio again missing. Here's Brunson. So it's New York picking up the win. Some good competition, but the hometown advantage and their ability to stay focused, I think, made the difference.
Yeah, and the first step in becoming a good team is your ability to win at home. And they really seem to revel in that opportunity. And this is what they came out to do.
And now let's go over to David Aldridge from the sideline for an interview with our player of the game. Hey, David.
Thanks very much, Kevin, with Julius Randle. And Julius, you get it done at multiple ends. Where has your focus been in terms of approach?
Just taking what the defense gives me. I'm a lot more patient, let the game come to me. Don't really try to force things as much. You know, sometimes I get out of character, but just try my hardest to let the game come to me the most.
Well, you were a big part of the win tonight, Julius. Thanks for your time. Kevin, back to you.
Much appreciated, David. And that's going to do it tonight, folks, for our broadcast. For Greg Anthony, Brent Berry, and David Aldridge, this is Kevin Harlan. Thank you for watching the NBA, presented by 2K Sports. As New Balance presents our player of the game, Julius Randle.